been many great men throughout history. Many heroes. Many people who have changed the course of history. One such man is a person who I admire. Sir Winston Churchill, a former Prime Minister of the UK. Probably best known for the accomplishment during World War II. I shall now tell you the reasons why I admire him. World War II broke out in 1939. A German sent by Adolf Hitler began a campaign across Europe. In 1940s, Sir Winston Churchill was elected Prime Minister of the UK. Churchill warned the government about the potential military threat of the Germans, which was ignored many times.